separated them. Yeah. It's way cheaper than I mean, obviously, it's, we're selling it by the units, by each individual unit.
When you say unit, each module? Or?
Each module, yeah.
Each module.
Oh, okay, okay. So when we have an idea of how many we can have, then we can really get
so
it.
So what is your retail size cost?
For the 110, what did we do for
No, just retail for the module.
Oh, the retail for one?
Yeah.
Well, retail is going to be great for one. But, I mean, it gets much cheaper if you buy it.
Like this, how much?
I mean, a wall like this, you're like, $800.
So this wall is $800. And this is $4,000.
So yeah, we can cut it slicely to figure it all out, but it's a total number of units is how we're going to do the pricing. And so once we figure out $2,000 here, $2,000 here, $2,000 here, then, you know, it'll be a total number of units. And so we can... And that's how we're going to get price breaks. You get to a certain level, you get a price break.
So one of the things which is they just pick up your stuff, right?
Yeah.
Now, of course, you have the little sound bars. So I think it's not.
Oh, yeah.
This is the sound lousy.
Oh, yeah, it was lousy. 100%. It's a $500 sound system. Yeah. You get what you pay for. We had to have something to use it. It was totally lousy. We picked it up like the day before.
It's your sound. You have a sound bar that you hold it.
Sony is great cameras, screens, but I think from like a movie theater audio perspective, but like just my personal opinion.
So do one more research for me.
Okay.
The other thing is,
dust goggles? Okay, you don't like those over there?
In the museum, I'm sure.